everybody. Today we're going to draw a salad. First, I start by drawing bowl. This bowl is half a circle. If this video is too fast, you can always pause it at any time. This salad is going to have a hard-boiled egg. This is half of the egg, and this is the other half. I am drawing the yellow part, and this is the white part. Now I'm drawing slices of cucumbers. I am going to add a few cherry tomatoes. Remember, those are the little tiny tomatoes. Try to fill in all the space. Now I am adding lettuce. I'm using a squiggly line with a line in the middle to resemble the lettuce. I'm adding slices of carrots. I really enjoy having carrots in my salad. How about you? I am going to add a napkin on this side. And don't forget to put your name on your paper. You can add any other details you want. Now that your drawing is finished, you can add color. For this one, I am going to use watercolors. You can use crayons, markers, colored pencils, any materials that you may have. My tomatoes are going to be red. Remember, watercolors are translucent, so don't make them way too dark. When you're changing colors of paint, make sure you clean your brush really, really well in that cup of water. That you paint your entire picture. Don't leave any white spaces, unless it's the white part of the egg. Thank you. picture. Make sure that you take a picture and send it to me. Also, let it dry before you can give it to somebody as a gift.